Blast. You have the verdict? Or not?
That's what you were.
You are guilty of having a good time. Literally 30 years ago, that was our first slogan, our first poster had. Remember the fuzzy t-shirts?
Simulating too many drinks with the band's album.
Oh, that's right.
That was
Yes.
What?
Oh, yeah. Oh, we didn't drink. I mean, you got
to drink. I got to drink.
You were playing. You were.
That's true. That's
not right. You were becoming a lithium candidate over there.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to do it again. This is going to be a quickie just because these guys didn't get a drink. So let's
do it back.
Well, did you not catch that? Okay, we can do that again. It's going to be another quickie.
It's like, you know, enough to drink with the bands, it's like, the band looks good.
That was also a great slogan. The more you drink, the better you look.
I think it would take off two movies.
Never clear to make us look good
at this point. Oh, I look good to somebody at some point. I just entered my third trimester.
The Immaculate Conception.
Not so good from over here. Deception is what it was.
Look at me.
Man, this place cleared out after that.
Here we come.
walk down the streets. We get the funniest looks from everyone we meet. But hey, hey, we're the monkeys, and people say we monkey around. And we're too busy singing to put anybody down. We're just trying to be friendly. You never know when we'll be found. We're the old generation, maybe coming to your town.
I'm in love. I'm in love.
got. I saw her face. Now I'm a believer. Not a trace. No doubt in my mind. I'm in love. Ooh. I'm a believer. I could leave her if I tried. I saw her face. Now I'm a believer. Not a trace. No doubt in my mind. I'm in love. I'm a believer. I couldn't leave her if I tried. Then I saw her face. Now I'm a believer.
Someone give someone else a try. And you know you better watch your step, or you're gonna get hurt yourself. Someone gonna tell you lies, cut you down to size. Don't do me like that. Don't do me like that. Well, I might love you, baby. No, 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 no. Don't do me like that. Don't do me like that. I just might need you, honey. Don't do me like that. Whoa! Don't do me like that. Don't do me like that.
Song is about S&M. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much. Sam Chang.
This is C&W music, but it's James Webb, not country western. Anyhow.
That's so good.
We are not ready. So that means we must drink.
Yeah, that's mandatory. Ladies and gentlemen, good drinks up here. If you don't count again, when you do get a 10, we'll talk something because of the stuff that jingles, ladies and gentlemen, sounds again. Tell! Drink with Bubba!
Oh, that's so good. I'm sorry. That's so good.
It hurts so good.
Yeah. That must have hurt you really good.
Watch where
you sit down.
Watch where you sit down.
One, two. Are you guys getting a little tired now?
So when we, Mike and I had talked for years about doing the Beatles medley, and we finally brought that in to the band. And at the same time, I brought this silly medley. And Ken was like, what the F is this?
What the F?
Let's just get right to it, man. Yeah. Nick was there. He said,
he said no, you can't.
No.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're going to go back in our time machine.
We are.
Even before the band started, yes, a long time ago, back in the 70s, yes, where men's shoes had heels as high as women's.
Star Angels doesn't have a mirror.
Yes, back in the day where men wore these white polyester suits with black shirts, and the collars were wide.
Oh.
Yes, back in the day where the dance floor wasn't wood like this. It lit up like cash cow.
Oh, it had lights!
You like lights? You were also back in the day where there was a big ball with little tiny mirrors, and it showed lights at it, and it shone like stars all over the place.
It's so beautiful!
Turn away from the lights. Whoa! Everybody was jumping fancy. Those kids were fast and lightning. And thought it was a little bit frightening. But they fought with expert Simon. Where there was funky China men from Tony Chinatown. They were timing them up, they were timing them down. It's a big Chinese art, and everybody knew their part. From fan to a slip, and then getting fired again. Everybody was gone for boxing. Those kicks were fast and lightning. In fact, it was a little bit funny. But they fought it with aspects of man. Where there was funny Billy Chin and little Sonny Chong. He said, here comes the big boss. Wham! Let's get it on. We took the ball and made a stand. Started singing with a man. Some motion made me skip. And now we're into a brand new trip. Everybody was kung fu boxing. Those kicks were fast and lightning. In fact, it was a little bit frightening. Yeah. I'm coming in through extra time, man.
can tell by the way I use my walk. I'm a woman's man, no time to talk. Music loud and women warm, I've been kicked around. Since I was born, you know it's all right, it's okay. You may look the other way, you can try to understand the New York Times effect on men. Whether you're brother, whether you're mother, you're staying alive, staying alive. City breaking and everybody shaking and staying alive, staying alive. Ha, 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 staying alive, staying alive. Ha, 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 staying alive. Yeah. Well, now I get low and I get high. I've been hanging you, I really try. Got the wings of heaven on my shoes, I'm a dancing man, and I just can't lose. You know it's alright, it's okay. You may look the other way. We can try to understand the New York Times effect on man. Whether you're a brother or whether you're a brother, you're staying alive, staying alive. Feel the city breaking and everybody shaking. You're staying alive, staying alive. Ha, ha.
YMCA.
YMCA. You can catch us all playing.
Yancey.
Man! Did you see that dance?
Kelby said no, but what was the other sign? Oh, she said no, don't make the signs, but you did anyway?
I got a Sharpie.
I got a Sharpie. We've been together for 30 years this month, and look at the sign that he's got right here.
Did you say ham and cheese? All right. Yeah, no problem.
You got a problem with that?
I give you what you need, a Reuben and cheese.
Okay. Yeah.
There is a
best known Sunday night. Even while we sleep, we will find you acting on your best behavior. Turn your back on Mother Nature. Everybody wants to rule the world. Well, it's my own design. It's my own remorse. Well, help me to decide. Help me make the most of freedom and of pleasure. Nothing ever lasts forever. Everybody wants to rule the world. There's a room where the light won't find you. Holding hands while the boys drums on the limb now. When they do, I'll be right behind you. So glad we almost made it. So sad they had to fade it. Everybody wants to rule the
have some more friends come up here. So we need our kick-ass keyboard player to come play some B3 for us.
Woo-hoo! Ladies and gentlemen, Tommy Duon
and Tony. Are you Tony? Ken is reluctantly giving you to come up here and play Hush with us. And while they're getting things ready, I think they might need to.
All right, folks, this is going to knock your socks off. Also, we want to thank you once again for braving the cold weather and coming out tonight with our little soiree. We surely appreciate it.
Ladies and gentlemen, believe it or not, there is a man behind the keyboard. It's Tommy Duan from the Patty Mac Band. You may not be able to see him.
Wait, hey, hey,
we've got Tony behind the drums. He's a freelancer. He plays with Levi and Rifkin a lot.
Austin
Johnson.
Ted and Austin. Oh, Austin's still one of my favorite guitar players around. That boy amazes me. Every time. I never know what he's gonna do except make those ugly faces.
Or no. Austin plays guitar like he's got some sort of squid in his hand. I mean, he's a brilliant guitar player, but the looks on his face just looks like he's either constipated or he's got some sort of a sea creature in his hand.
He's like a Joe Cocker of Colorado Springs.
Yeah, he's
a
Joe Cocker of guitar players. Dude, god damn it,
he can play.
Hey, listen, I just want to say something real quick before you start. First of all, these guys taught me how to bring this mic back. Talk to you. I didn't know what this thing was. I thought it was some sexual device or something. But anyways, these guys have loved me. It's just been a privilege and an honor to play in Skip's place. And Skip is an amazing keyboard player. But when Skip couldn't make it, these guys would call me for the past 2 or 3 years, and I would fill in. And I just want to say it's been an honor and a privilege playing with the Verdict, with Mikey, Scott, Steve, and Ken, and apparently Tony tonight.
Hey, I remember, bro. Chili Fest was the first time you and Jeremy, we had.
That's just
never
right.
Played. We're down to Chili Fest for
the first time. It was Verdict Light.
But I tell you what, the Verdict, man, you can't beat these guys. They're the funnest band I've ever seen.
Drugs, man, drugs.
Learn how you earn.
We wrote it in the parking lot.
Thought I heard her calling my name now. Hush, hush. Need a love, but I'm not the
one touch of my hand blew my mind and I miss so deep. I can't keep going, I can't sleep. Na 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 na. Broke my heart, but my love just the same now.
Hush, hush.
Thought I heard her calling my name now.
Hush, hush.
Need a lover, not that to play now.
Love, love.
Got a lover in the morning.
Love, love.
Got a rain in the evening.
Love, love.
Yeah, you know that I need it.
Love, love. Ah!
He's playing with some of my favorite bands, Some People's Kids, 6035. Oh, yeah.
Fish Tank Piranhas.
Fish Tank Piranhas.
Now, this song is kind of a medley of sorts. The first song is one of the first songs we ever learned as a band. But when Tommy sat in, or actually one of our keyboards, the keyboardist that we had in the past, came up with the idea of adding another song to the end of this. I think you're starting to recognize the first song we're doing. Yeah, you might have heard that. Let's see if you can recognize, if we don't fuck up the second song, you might actually recognize the second song. I can't sing it because the singer of this song sings way up in the stratosphere, but this man can do the organ solo of that song. Yeah, he has an organ, and his organ works.
Tight. almost every night. But now I might be mistaken.
We need Rebecca up here because we need a little high-end support.
Michael Lascala on bass, Tommy Duhon on the keyboard.
I didn't do it this time. Hey, just stand up on the drum platform and then...
hear it out.
Dude, give me a big one.
So 1, 2, 3, 4, 1.
Yeah.
Yeah. No,
we know. We know.
Now it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 1.
Look, we're one of the best fed bands in town, all right? So, the stage moves.
We're one of the what? Best butt bands?
Best,
is that what you said?
Best fed
bands.
Best fed bands.
Turn around, I'll be the judge there. Turn around, boys. Best butts in town? I don't know.
No.
What? No. Best
fed. Best fed band?
Fed.
Yes. My wife is very proud of this. She built this.
Well, thank you.
You gotta present your bongos, babe. You present the bongos, he'll
say. Those are more like congas.
I think that was it, boys. Thank you so much, everybody. Okay. And thank you to the verdict.
Armstrong, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you to the verdict for inviting me tonight. It's been a blast. Thank you.
All right, Mike wanted to do the one we crossed off, since we crossed off the first one. Unless we want to come back to the first one. You wanted to do that.
Well, I brought my acoustic guitar. You already crossed off the other acoustic guitar. I want to play it. Man, I know my room.
It's our party, and we'll cry if we want to.
It's my party, and I cry if I want to.
Wow.
You will cry to you, FMT.
Suzanne, you put up with that.
Yes, I do.
We love it.
We won't fuck up this song too bad.
why you think you belong to me. I never tried to make you think or let you see one thing for yourself. But now you're on with someone else and I'm alone. See, I thought that I might keep you for my own. Amy, what you wanna do? I think I can stay with you for a while, maybe longer if I do. Don't you think the time is right for us to find all the things we thought were proper could be right in time? Can you see which way we should turn together all alone? I can never see what's right or what is wrong. Will it take too long to see? Amy, what you wanna do? I think I can stay with you for a while, maybe longer if I do.
Yes.
It gets harder as you go with the night. So we judge you on how much you had to drink, right? How bad you fuck it up.
Drink with the band!
Yeah, why not? Get them off the air, people. If you don't got them, get them. When you do get them, tip them. We're talking the stuff that crickles, not the stuff that jiggles. Because ladies and gentlemen, sign once again, tell! Drink!
Play cowbell with the band. All right, so Mike, you need to get them up here. Who did you have?
We have Brady. We have Francine.
Quit drinking and get down.
And we have Suzanne. Where's Suzanne? Is it potty time? Is she in the potty?
Depends.
Words.
Thank you.
Let's hear it for the ladies. All the lovely ladies.
Yeah.
Yeah, I can't dance. Can you tell?
It's fun. Where else do you get to spank women on their butts with your guitar?
Hey, is that?
Oh.
I think Mike Lascola has turned the camera off for me every time I do this.
No, it's on the internet already.
Looks more like Thomas the Train.
Baby Shark.
Baby Shark.
No.
Run away.
You know.
like a worn-out recording of a favorite song. So while she lay there sleeping, I read the paper in bed. And in the personal columns, there was this letter I read. If you like pina coladas and getting caught in the rain, if you're not into yoga, if you have a brain, if you're like making love at midnight and the dudes on the cape, then I'm the love that you look for. Write to me and escape. Lad. And though I'm nobody's poet, I thought it wasn't half bad. You know what I'm talking about? Yes, I like pina coladas and getting caught in the rain. I'm not much into health food. I am into champagne. I've got to meet you by tomorrow noon and cut through all this red tape. So I'm waiting with high hopes, and she walked in the place. I knew her smile in an instant. I knew the curve of her face. It was my own lovely lady, and she said,
"What the fuck are you doing here?"
Well, then we laughed for a moment, and I said that I never knew that you like pina coladas and getting caught in the rain in the feel of the ocean and the taste of champagne. If you like making love at midnight in the dunes of the Cape, you're a lady I'm looking for. Come with me and escape. Then I'm the love that you look for. Write to me and escape.
Cha-cha ending
the
number
cha-cha.
1B.
Cha-cha-cha.
Ooh.
and we found them laughing in the wet grass. All their bodies dying in the sunshine, sweet sunshine.
Jason.
Jingleheimer Schmidt.
Jerry. You know, any one of those guys.
Jerry.
Joe Ferguson is the tuba player.
Oh. This is the last song. This is the last song. We always finish with this song. This is,
well, we didn't used to. We used to end with an original.
Yeah, we did.
But we're not doing that. We'd like to thank y'all for coming out and sticking around for all this madness.
You guys have been wonderful.
Appreciate it.
We thank you for the last 30 years. Seriously, it's been a hell of a ride.
How about a round for John and Cindy Hooten and Stargate School?
Yeah, we definitely want to really talk about John and Cindy and all their staff. They've done a really wonderful job to bring in live music into Colorado Springs again. And we certainly appreciate being able to play here. We hope you... We hope you come see a lot of the different shows here that are all really good.
And I would just like to thank these guys for letting me play with them, man. I'm the hack of the group. Mike was patient. He wanted me. And he had to put up with me relearning how to play again.
For about 20 into 30 years, Scott was behind the board. I finally got him out from behind the board and up here.
But it's been a pleasure playing with you guys. I'm off to bigger and better things, maybe. Who knows? But it has been a pleasure, man. It has been fun. You can't see that we don't have any fun playing with each other.
Really, you know, I guess it's time to tell you that really I don't like you guys very much. I thought about it. You know, I mean, it's the end of the month.
Just in for the money, huh?
No, this has been a wonderful band. I've played in some really good bands in my life. Been lucky enough too, and this is one of the best. So, thank you all for the fans.
If you want to buy a square, we're selling squares to see how long it'll take before Scott comes back. You know, $1 a square.
But yeah.
Set no scenes, cause you can't you. such a sad time at the station. As I walk down, don't touch my iPad, 'cause I'll kill you. Lifetime. Thank you so much.
Thank you.